I didn't even have my mic on like a dumbass. Here we go. Hello, people. You know, I decided to come live, you know, to entertain the people, you know, because nobody's really offering, you know, entertainment. You know, nobody's really bringing it like your boy Victor Moan can bring it. So why not? Right. Why not? Okay. Hold on. You know, people talk so much about this punk ass like button. We gonna get into it. Let's break it down. Okay. Let's break it down all the way down. Okay. Yeah, you know, once and for all. Shouldn't we just break it down, y'all, once and for all? You know. Shouldn't we break it down once and for all? Oh Lord, I be touring, I be checking out the content creators I fuck with. Y'all know I fuck with Ness, you know what I'm saying? So niggas mad because I'm getting more attention than them. They got Ness on their panel and they still can't get more views than me. You know, but I knew this shit was coming, you know, with the success comes the jealousy, you know. You said you was in Michigan yesterday. That's what's up. That's what's up. Okay. Yeah, I decided to stay in the studio. I was already in the studio. You know, trying to educate the people, you know, that this shit is hard work. You know, you put in the work, you put in the effort, you grind it out, you know, you'll get the brass ring or whatever it is you're looking for. Okay. Whatever it is you're looking for. Okay, the things that I see some of these young people trying to get, you know, I don't think they'll ever achieve it. Not at the rate that they're going, you know. 1 minute they want to hate, the next minute they want to ass kiss. Don't nobody have no goddamn talent. They'll have all this energy until I'm in their face. Then their energy change. They want to start sending books. You know, look. One thing I do appreciate is all of the screenshots you take of this channel. Even though the channel's public, people could just come and look for themselves. You know, it's hilarious on that note. Now, again, there's an individual that wants promotion on this channel. He wants his name up in lights. You know, I heard someone say, and shout out to the sister that brought up V VS the no con. VS the no con. He said my volume is low. Well, I don't want to be screaming in your goddamn ear, nigga. Hold on. Okay, look, we'll fix that. All right, look, that should be better. Okay, is that better volume? That should be better volume. Okay, I don't want to blow nobody's ears out. You know, shit's kind of loud. So, VS the no con, right? She thought VS the no con was a big name to put on my channel. You know, I would have thought Treacy was a big name to put on my channel. If I put Ness name, Ness would be a big name to put on my channel. Any other name besides VS Icon. Okay. But some of you clout chasers, you know, I feel bad for you, right? Because you wanna play with the grown folks, but then you wanna still be attached to the children. See, there was an individual that got booty hurt that I brought up the fact that Discord is for children. Children are on Discord, and I would never attach Discord to a YouTube channel of mine. I would never brand myself with Discord, because why the fuck would I have Jimmy talking to a girl that could be 16, 17? You hear these girls coming into the beef sector talking about they're 19 years old when easily they could be fucking 15. Okay? You see all of these kids popping up, and I'm just looking for the source of where the children are coming from. And I just so happened to notice that Ness had put up a screenshot of Discord, and when I said, you know, whose Discord was that? She said, oh, that's Lemon's Discord. He owns it. So how old are you, Lemon Cheesecake? Okay. See, on YouTube, there's age restrictions. There's age restrictions. Now, I'm not on this channel talking to children. Now, if we were gaming, that's different. If you're on the fucking PlayStation Network, I expect children to be there. I expect children to be as disrespectful as they want to be in their room with their headset. Okay. But I see these kids popping up a little too young for me. Okay. And only one little chihuahua started barking. One little chihuahua started. Ness, I'm going to send you screenshots. He don't have no likes on his channel. Why he ain't got no likes? So why don't we break down the likes today? What does the like button really mean? Okay. What will we find when we go looking for the true definition of the like button? And will we like what we see? See, because people can speculate, but over here at the Army of Victor Moan channel, we like to get down to the facts. Fuck the speculation. We want to know exactly what the like button does. Okay? I heard some people bring up monetization. Did you have to watch a commercial when you came into this live stream, or did you go right into the stream? I'm pretty positive there is no monetization on this channel, and I'm positive that I am not a YouTube partner. Okay, you know, jealousy will get you everywhere on YouTube. You know, you know what I'm saying? Jealousy will get you everywhere. Okay. Okay. They're jealous. Okay. Look, they're jealous because their channel ain't growing organically. Look at that. Look. I went to 10,072. I had 10,014. Wasn't it 10,014 yesterday? Now it's 10,072. They jealous as hell that I could gain viewership and subscribers without telling motherfuckers to hit the like button. I don't think I've ever told y'all to hit the like button. If anything, I told people to hit the donate button. I mean, I told people, you know what I'm saying? I told people to hit this button right here. Did I not? I swear to God, I told people to hit the PayPal. I told people to hit the Cash App button. Y'all niggas telling motherfuckers to hit the like button? I was telling people to hit those buttons. Okay. I was telling people to hit the Facebook fan page and join. That's what I was telling them to do. It's 600 people on the fan page. Okay, 600 people. And I post shit over here all fucking day. Every motherfucking day I'm posting shit. Comments after comments after comments. It's the shit I can't show on. I can't show that shit. I can't show that shit on YouTube. Y'all know this. They're going to flag my ass. Victor Moan's on Twitch. I haven't been live on Twitch in a minute. But Victor Moan is on Twitch. And Victor Moan's on Big O. Damn, the jealousy is so ridiculous. Okay. What you mad for? What you mad for, Cheesecake? Cheesecake. Even when you build it, Cheesecake, they're not going to come. Cheesecake, even when you build it, they're not going to come. Okay, Cheesecake. I can't help it if you don't know how this YouTube shit works. You know, when I want my numbers, or put it like this, depending on the settings you have your video on, is going to depend on whether that video is going to stay up or not. You know? right now, we're in the studio, you dig? You know? I don't know why these boys are so jealous. Are they jealous of the sound quality? Are they upset that their avatars are not moving? Okay. They mad at the fact that your boy Vic Damone is a DJ, got that sound.
Ain't gang if you let shit slide. Ain't bad if you got a dick ride. Big guns and a lot of zip ties. Says she look like me, quit lying.
Oh, they jealous of the turntables. Oh, but you watching everything I do, though. Oh. They said that nigga be over there DJing. You know, say it right. Say it right, nobody. Say it right. Ain't nobody. Say it right. 30 mixtapes. Okay? Get 30 people to donate to you. I made 30 mixtapes. Okay? It ain't my fault you can't count. Okay? You know, Cheesecake wants so much promotion so bad, and I just refuse to give it to him. Nigga, every motherfucking stream I do addressing your bitch ass would be unlisted, bitch. It'll be in the do not watch sector, nigga. It's gonna be in the do not watch column of the channel. Like, you can look at this video, but it really ain't shit. You know, watch the other videos. You know, this one ain't really. Okay. Watch the other ones. Oh, shit. I put every name in the title except his. That nigga mad as shit. Bitch, I go live in the studio, I'll come out the algorithms on your whole ass, nigga. Take a screenshot of that. Okay. I go live in the studio, I ain't in the algorithms no more, bitch boy. Okay. Oh, I'm off the radar. You know, I like my superpowers. People got me fucked up. Okay. And to the ladies, to the Vanessas and all, you know, all the ladies, do you realize that I can't monetize and DJ on my channel at the same time? Do you know you can't do that? You know, it's like when I be hearing y'all, I mean, it's not like y'all are telling me anything wrong. Okay? Y'all are not telling me anything wrong when y'all are saying, Vic, you need to monetize the channel. I don't really disagree with the whole money opportunity that AdSense gives. But we looked at Social Blade. I showed AdSense to Ness to show her what YouTube would pay her if she didn't have a super chat and she didn't have a membership. That's how much they would pay. Because I think the AdSense check is just that. But again, My membership button is in PayPal. It's always been there. I don't receive 70%, 40% of nothing. I've always gotten 100% of everything. And some people are jealous. Okay? They mad, right? Okay? They gotta announce on Ness's page. Hey, Ness, you about to shut down? Hey, girl, I'm going live. Hey, y'all, I'm going live. Okay, we don't have to do any of that over here. Okay? And I'm not, and trust me, I'm not. It's no way in hell that I would give up the DJ side for the YouTube check. To me, it's just not worth it. Okay? I could make a mixtape and get what YouTube would give me in a year just off AdSense. See, I figured out that math equation a long time ago. That's why for the 8 years that I was heavy on YouTube and I didn't have a job, I wasn't working, I didn't have a job, okay, my income was 100% YouTube. We had the wrench game, we had the movies, we were doing multiple features, multiple things, so much content, and we continue to do content over here. Okay, because it's about endurance. It's not about the hot single you put out. Anybody can produce a hot single, but how many albums can you make? Okay. Some of these soft ass niggas are panel dependent. So nobody's watching the replay. Nobody's bringing up anything on their lame ass channel. That's why, look, you want to get into it? Look, let's take a look at something. Right? Let's take a look at something. Okay? I'm going to go to the YouTube homepage. Right? And I'm going to click live. Okay? Now, I can't, look, let me do this. Okay. How can I be in competition? Look. How can I be in competition with this? Okay. How can I be in competition? You see what this tells me? This tells me a lot. This tells me a lot. You see when this lame-o made this channel, look. This tells me a lot. Okay? Poor thing. Now, let's go to my channel. Damn, a month after his. a month after his. Damn. And I was trying to tell Ness, you wonder where the beef is? To me, it just looks like niggas is scared of their own shadow. You know, I wasn't scared. Okay. I just wasn't scared. Damn. I just wasn't scared. Okay. Damn. You say, who is he? A dude that only got 39 videos. Okay. Poor thing. He's over there upset because I won't put him in the algorithms. You know, I mean, you've been here, you know, a month longer than me. You should, you know, I kind of feel bad. I feel bad for him because he wasted all of that time. He wasted all of that time. And then to see where I am now and to see where he is now, you know, I kind of feel bad for him. You know, he's definitely from the black sector. He's definitely a black sector reject. He might be like former Soto Nation 2017. That's what it's given. You know, around that time, I had squashed the beef with Tommy. Tommy was over here. Lady Lai was over here. You know what I'm saying? We was kicking it hard body. Maybe I rejected him somewhere in the past. You know, maybe he went to buy a mixtape and I refunded his money or something. You think it's real as soul? It could be. Okay. But to be on YouTube and have a channel around the same time Victim Own created the Army of Victim Own channel, do you realize right there in the beginning, 2017, we had already established, well, we were establishing the wrench game. We were doing so much in 2017. You know, the movies, the music, the wrestling, the pay-per-view events. We were doing so much. Okay. Poor thing. I feel bad now. Okay, I feel bad. You know, he reminds me of Mike Mills. Okay, just a failure. You know, it's sad. But back to what I was saying about the like button, right? Okay. Let's break it down. Blow it up. We shouldn't even have to discuss this anymore. Okay. Blow it up. You see that? That's what the like button does. Plain and simple. Whether you're looking at individual videos or your entire channel, YouTube likes are more than just a vanity metric. Do y'all see that right there? What is it? It's a vanity metric. I hate to burst people's bubble because y'all had so much faith and belief in the like button, but it is a vanity metric. That is nothing more. It has absolutely nothing to do with the growth or the decrease of viewership of your channel. See, we're educated over here. We like to give we put up intelligent videos educating people. That's why we get so many views. You know, we don't sit on the panel and just say, fuck, shit, bitch. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay? Yeah. We like to get right to the meat of it. So how do you feel knowing that after all this time of saying, hit the like button, get those likes up, get the likes up, you actually thought that that had something to do with the growth of your channel when in reality it does not? These are the facts. It has nothing to do with the growth of your channel. Nobody goes to a YouTube channel and look at the likes first. Nobody watches a video on YouTube and pauses the video to see how many likes the video has before they continue watching it. When you watch a YouTube video, you don't go and say, well, you know, that video that had 17,000 likes was better than the video that had 100,000 likes. Okay? You can put 500 likes on a video. In a week, those likes don't mean shit. Since when did likes add up to a dollar amount? See, I live in reality. I don't operate in the fantasy world. This is reality. In the 10 years I've been on YouTube, I never needed to promote a like button because I was too busy promoting the video in groups, in Facebook fan pages, and you know, sharing the video with content creators on Instagram. You know what you don't see on YouTube? How many people share your video. That's a metric that is not measured. So you don't know who is sharing your video when they share it unless you go check your notifications. So it's crazy to me how people pay attention to something that they don't even look up, or they don't even go and see the definition of, like, is this something that really gives my channel a boost? No, usually we go off of word of mouth as black people, and that's a mistake. I don't go off of what the next person says. That's how I was able to get to the level that I'm at, because I don't operate listening to other people. See, the difference between the AOV and a monetized channel, okay, is number one, we can do content without saying a goddamn word about the motherfucking like button, because the like button is never the fucking topic. Not over here. Fuck the like button. I swear to God, I've said this multiple times. Fuck the like button. Now let's once and for all, right? Let's take this word, right? Google search vanity metric. A vanity metric is analytical and systemic. It can be measured, but it's not a signifier of real return of investments. Come on, man. This is what I thought y'all said, that this is what boosted y'all channels. I thought y'all said, you know, because I didn't have any likes. Right? But let's take the sheets off the like button to see what it really does. And look, everybody is just another deer in the headlights. Ain't that so? Everybody is promoting this like button because they heard somebody else said the like button was important. Either you got it or you don't. You could put 500 likes on a fucking wisdom video. Is that going to bring traction to the channel? No, because when he make the other video, that video goes behind that video. If you got 5,000 likes on one video and you go live for 7 days straight, what happened to the video that got 5,000 likes on it? Logic. Black people. Okay. I got videos that went from YouTube to Facebook to Instagram to WorldStar to FlyHype. Every video that they took from my channel, uploaded on WorldStar, got like 1 million+ views on it. My biggest YouTube video, I will probably never beat. And that was when I covered the Detroit Freezer Mom. I don't think I'll ever, you know, beat that video. But I don't think any of you know what it's like to have a video and you upload a video and that video does what you want it to do. Okay? Okay. Now, the video I'm referring to, is this one right here. Okay, I uploaded this 8 years ago. 8 years ago, I uploaded this when I was live streaming on this channel. It has 4,800 likes. Is that enough likes? It has 4,800 likes. Okay. 2,955 comments. The video has 727,935 views. I uploaded it September 25th, 2025. Okay. You see all of these comments 4 years ago, 5 years ago, 7 years ago. People are commenting on this video to this day. When I first uploaded this video, it went so crazy that I had to cut off my notifications on my phone. Then when I thought it was over, and I turned my phone back on to go to my YouTube channel, the overload of data was so heavy that it blew up my phone. I literally lost the phone over this video. Like the device overheated. Because keep in mind, this was 2015. Okay? This was 2015. So, question. Who do you know in any sector that uploaded a video that got 727,000 views and got hit with fucking damn near 3,000 comments on under one video? Because in 2015, you could not go live on YouTube. Raise your hand if you know what it is to have 3,000 comments hit you all at once. No? Nobody ever lost a cell phone? Nobody ever lost a cell phone just by checking their YouTube channel? No. So, no disrespect when people want to tell me about AdSense and views and how to get traction to their channel. Yeah, I've been doing this long enough. I think I could tell you a couple tricks or two. I think I could educate you maybe on some things. But some of these people ain't worth educating. I'd rather help people that are serious about their channel versus wasting my time on nobody's. Okay. Okay. That view shit only gets you so far. Okay. Do you have talent? Are you entertaining? Can you hold an audience down? Okay. If you can't be entertaining and you can't run your mouth and you can't talk on these goddamn airways, all right, look, you're not a threat. Slowly but surely, you become irrelevant on these YouTube streets. You don't last out here, okay? Quick question, y'all. What happened with MHB and his mighty 900 and his 184,000 subscribers? What happened to the mighty? Okay. Hell, even Ness put some money on it. She said, yeah, this nigga might be winning a little bit. I said, what did I tell you? I said, Ness, that channel is fake as wrestling. That channel is fake as wrestling. Okay. Funny, when he came back to YouTube, them 900 motherfuckers weren't in his live. Okay? See, if I'm a member on Ness's channel, that's not me buying views and subs. That's just me being a member on her channel. When we look at the people that are buying views and subs, there would be the people that are paying content creators to come to their channel and bring their audience along. They don't even grasp the concept of that is buying views and subs. When you pay a content creator to bring their audience to your channel, that is buying views. That is buying subs. I could tag Ness in a video or maybe put her name in a title, put a little message up, but that would be it. Okay, if she was to come to my channel, it would be voluntary. If she was to hit my StreamYard link, it was because she chose to. And if she brought her audience over, that would be, again, her choice. Okay, I wouldn't need to trick her, try to bribe her. Okay, see, unlike the rest of you thirsty-ass niggas, I let Ness be Ness. I let Ness be Ness because I'ma still continue to be victim owned. Okay? The AOV will still be with me. And now the AOV is international. Okay? And I'm hearing words of impossibility and why? Okay? No offense, I've worked harder than anyone. Who got more videos up than me? Who got more channels up than me? Okay? Who? These are things I don't have to brag on. They're just facts. Okay? To become the king, you have to work hard for it. When I was telling black content creators, hey, you need to stop giving YouTube any percentage of your money and get 100% of your money. Nobody wanted to listen. So I was the one that benefited from that. Because I don't use StreamYard. Excuse me one second, because I got a dog interrupting my stream. Sorry, y'all. Okay. Why would I need to give StreamYard money, especially, what, $270 a month to put y'all words on the screen, right? Ain't we been putting the chat room up here for years? Ain't we been putting the chat room on the screen for a decade? But nobody wanted to listen to Vic Damone, right? When I was telling them, you could put your chat room on the screen. When I was teaching people how to do this, right? They rather go through the teaching of StreamYard. Okay? When I was telling people, hey, don't get a YouTube membership button. If you want members, you need to do what I'm doing and promote this button right here. Let me show you. Okay. See, this is my membership button. Hold up. I didn't want to show this on Ness's page. I felt it was disrespectful. But this is my membership button. Y'all don't see that? There go my membership button. Don't that say donate with PayPal or debit or credit card? Ain't it a box right there that say make that a monthly donation? So you could give me X amount of dollars a month, right? No different than the membership button that YouTube created. But hold on. Haven't I had this button longer than the membership? True or false? Didn't I have this set up long before they even invented that shit where you could have a membership button? But when I was telling people, this is how we should do it. Let's get 100% because we're going to be able to build off 100%, not 70, 50, and 40. But nobody wanted to listen, right? Nobody wanted to listen. So when people donate to me, it's different. They can donate with PayPal. They can donate with a debit card, a credit card. Or they can just hit the Cash App button. And all of that is right here on my channel. They're actual icons on the channel. This channel is not monetized. I didn't sign up for AdSense. I've had my own membership for years. That's why, you know, I'm confused. You know, I'm confused when they make these weird statements, okay, with no validation whatsoever. That's crazy. What? Membership buttons, perks. Well, trust me, everybody that's following me on YouTube is following me on Instagram. Some people follow me on Big O. Okay. What else? I still haven't built up Rumble yet. We got to go and get on Rumble. LDOT is busting his ass over there, promoting the black sector, hard body. Okay. He's being very, very consistent. Unlike some, I could say, in the goddamn black sector. Yep, AOV is at Rumble. Okay. Now, if we get on Kick, damn it, I want to talk to Aiden Ross. I want a Kick deal. Fuck this. How the fuck you paying these little overweight fat kids to $50,000 a month to stream? What the fuck was they supposed to stream? What were they supposed to? I just want to know. You paying these overweight kids. You got them living in a goddamn warehouse. Talk about stream and I'm going to pay you. What? Stream what? Okay, Them motherfuckers was eating, jerking off, and going to sleep. What the hell? In a warehouse. In a warehouse, bro? Like, what the hell were they supposed to talk about? Yeah, Aiden Ross be doing some old weird shit. I mean, the kids, to me, they was adults, but they was kids. They was like, you know, 20, 21, 22 years old. They was some young ass, you know, men, but they was young. They was overweight, living in a goddamn warehouse, like a fucking self-storage warehouse type thing. Okay. Neon is currently in jail, from what I understand. He is locked up in Dubai, and he might be doing a year in Dubai. You know, these streamers going to these other countries, doing dumb shit, and they getting locked the fuck up. So, yeah, he might be available when he gets out. He might be available. Okay. He might be. We might be able to get him on the show. Just remind me in like 365 days, like, hey man, Neon out. Go send him a message, see if you want to come talk to somebody. Okay. Out of the loop ass niggas. Out of the loop ass niggas. Okay. Throwback time. Throwback time. You know, I have my personal favorite videos. Okay. I'm sorry, you know, I know some of y'all might not like it. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Pause. Okay. This video right here is one of the craziest videos I ever made. Do you know why? The video is only 3 minutes long. Okay? I want y'all to look at this video and tell me, do you see anything spectacular, fantastic? Okay? In fact, to be honest with you, this is a struggle video. This is a struggle video. I wasn't even really trying in this video. Okay? I just went live because I wanted to say something and be real quick and leave. Okay? I didn't even get the sound right. I didn't even get the sound right. But I want y'all to look at this video and tell me if you see anything. Is anything special? Okay? Anything special at all? Okay, here's the video. Let me unmute.
And this is the devastation coming out of the Bahamas after Hurricane Irma swept through. As you can see, a family is stranded and trapped, and there is absolutely no ocean. Therefore, there is no boat to come and pick them up. This could possibly be one of the most dangerous situations that we've seen, because what if the ocean comes back as some form of tidal wave? It could easily be, you know, something catastrophic. It might come back on a regular scale and everything be safe. But right now, as we can see, all right, the devastation is catastrophic in the Bahamas. All right, What will these people do for water? All right, do they have enough resources in the Bahamas to hold them down? All right, take a good look. All right, if you're in a situation where you can get out before it gets this bad, well, option, you know, B is right here in front of you. Absolutely no ocean whatsoever. All right, and when you look around, you know, there's no one to call. And I know this man is panicking, thinking in his mind, you know, did I make the right decision by staying on this island? At this current moment, I know in his mind, as he even holds this camera, he's thinking to himself, what the fuck was I thinking? I should have got my ass on the boat. But then again, some people couldn't get on the boat. You know, the elderly, the sick, everybody couldn't leave their house. There'll be more and more devastation videos, but this one is the first, one of the first, coming out of the Bahamas. Your boy Victor Mo will have more and more coverage as we go later on into the days following Hurricane Irma, as this hurricane causes more devastation. Also, there's another hurricane right behind that one, but hopefully that one will die down. Deuces.
Now, I'm sorry, right? That, oh, look, there go Vivi, itty bitty Vivi. So wait, okay, back up. Was that video captivating? Because that motherfucker, right, it got 42,000 views. And that was September of 2017. That was September of 2017. And all I was doing was running my mouth about a goddamn hurricane. With no effort. You see, the sound was bad. I think I heard Tyra in the background, because it was 6 years ago. I think I had the Tyra soundboard back then. And all I was doing was talking about a hurricane. And the goddamn video got that many views. Okay? And this one, right? This is a 6-minute video. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh look, this right here was my favorite fucking intro. Y'all talk about intros, okay? Y'all ain't got shit on me on my intros. Okay, I'm sorry. My intros. Okay, they took me so much time. Okay. The intro is everything. They have no idea. Look, this is 2015, niggas. Okay, the intro.
There's only one king of kings.
In many ways. All right, yeah, just them couple seconds, nigga. What's that, 13 seconds? Look, that 13 seconds took like 4 days to make. Okay. Okay. The fuck? When I came on, this is a 6-minute video. All my motherfucking intros is fire. You got me fucked up. Okay. Hell, wait a minute. Okay, that's one of my, look. When Vic DeMone came on, it was a goddamn show. Hold on. Wait. I got to make sure that I don't show no shit that's going to get my ass flagged when I go to my fan page, because there's a lot of freaky shit. A lot of freaky shit over there. Okay, hold on. Okay. Another one of my intros is on the damn it's on the Jamila video from 7 years ago. Okay. Oh, look, I can't show this one. Okay. This video on my fan page got 49,000 views. I can't show that one. Let's back up. Okay. Okay, wait. You know, got a mute sound. You know, it's a whole lot of wild shit happening on some of these pages. Okay. Okay. You don't need a like button. All you need is presentation. You know, some of these niggas, they don't know how to create intros. They don't know how to make shit pop. Okay. When Vic Damone is about to show some shit or put up a video, it sound like this. Oh, wait, I gotta back up. Hold on, let's go right here. Back up. Okay, it sound like this. Hold on, let's take the sound off. We wanna make sure we don't get flagged.
In years.
Okay. Okay.
Tell him stop fucking with me, bruh. What is it? A like button? I don't need no motherfucking like button. Okay. All my shit bang. Are they crazy? See, you be hearing me play this shit in the house, and you don't think it sound good. But when we get into the motherfucking studio, it's going to sound different. Like I told you, we put shit in HD. We're in a goddamn studio. Okay? Tell these people stop playing with me, man. What? Okay? Like I said, it's called hard motherfucking work. Okay? It's called hard work. And the niggas with no work ethic got nothing to show but an app that they play on with kids. Okay? Okay. Because look, Joy, this is a fact. I was talking about how Discord is for children and it's a child's app. Okay? And what I meant by that is that children are heavily on this app and it's not something that adults should download and go to. Like, I'm 46. You would never catch me in a Discord. You feel me? I know what they do on Discord. I mean, it's no different. Like if we go to Twitch, right? Do you expect a Twitch to be adult only? Okay, this platform is adult only. That's all I was saying. Okay? Exactly. They could talk shit on there. They could do all of that stuff on Discord, right? And not have to worry about whatever they talk about, get out. So as parents, right, that have children, I know what Discord is. Now, for every adult in the goddamn room, guess what? The reason why you don't have Discord is because you're a fucking adult. That's why. And if you have children, ask your child what Discord is. Y'all got kids in the house with you. Ask your children, is Discord something for teenagers or is it something for my age of people? And let your child tell you. Is that an app that 40 and 50 year old people should all go on? And if we go on there, what should we expect when we get over there? See, I'm a person that asks questions. I just don't go to places, you know? Like I said, I don't play around over there. Because kids are over there, and then you have, you know, Lemon Cheesecake with his own Discord, right? So he don't know whether he want to be an adult or a child yet. He hasn't decided. Okay? He doesn't know if he wants to be a child or a goddamn adult. Okay? But when he get on the panel with me, his whole goddamn attitude changed. You know, all that energy go away when I open my mouth up. Do you notice how, like, he'll talk all that shit to Uppity, but he don't say none of that shit to me? He'll sit there and bark, 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 bark at Uppity. But when I was in his goddamn face, he, Ness, I'm going to send you something in the back chat. Weak ass nigga. I mean, cheer for him. You need to. Okay, cheer for him. Somebody needs to. But he can beg and beg and beg. I'll never put him in the headlights like he wants to. He'll always be, you know, unlisted. Put on that description of, well, this was only aired in the U.S. or just have it aired in the U.S. You know, let me show y'all. Let me show y'all something if I could pull it up. I don't know if it'll allow me to. Okay, but let me check. Let me check to see if it. Let me see if it'll pull it up. Because, you know, there's all types of streaming options that you have now on YouTube, which I really do love now. Okay. Okay. Let's go. I believe it. Let's see, pop out. Well, there's a setting here, and it will tell you whether your channel is streamed. Yeah, I can't access it while I'm live. So I don't know. I'll have to like make that in another stream. But there is an option to go worldwide or just talk to the people here in the U.S. You know the beauty part about talking to the people in the U.S., you know, those videos, they'll be watched, like, because I'll publish them. Like, I haven't published this video yet. Should I publish it? I don't think I should even. Because, like, publishing the video would put it in the algorithm. And we talking about lemon cheesecake. I haven't even published this video. If you go to the homepage, you don't see this video. The video that's big, you know, like I have to switch that manually. That's not automatic. You feel me? I think I'll just keep it here and it'll be like unpublished. I did tag Ness in it though. I think I'll just have Ness watch it and like nobody else. Okay. Yeah. You know, put this bitch on unlisted when I'm done. Like, it'll be up. It just won't be there. Like, okay. Want my attention so bad. Want my attention so bad. You know, I just find it comical. It really is. It's flattering. As such, you know, the talentless, like they can't do anything. Like, you know, I make my own music. Of course, I make my own intros. Okay. Just like I made my motherfucking 2024 intro. You understand? My 2024 intro. Okay. Y'all know what it bang like, right? Okay. Fuck is my sound at? Y'all know what it bang like on the goddamn intro, huh? Tell these niggas to figure it out.
Tonight, we are going to witness the most anticipated match in the history of professional wrestling for the heavyweight championship of the world. Are you ready? Wrestling fans, are you ready? For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, from the capital city of the United States of America, Washington, D.C., ladies and gentlemen,
history of
tell them to get their shit together. What up, Snoopy Dog? Welcome to the Secret Live. The Secret Live that is not international. Okay? These clout chasing ass bitches want me to promote their channel for free. Nigga, you don't get no free promotion over here. Nigga, I should have made this channel all, I should have made the title all, well, I can't make it all dots. I was thinking about making it all dots. Okay? I should have made the title, Looking at the Grass, motherfucker. Okay? Real talk. That's what I should have made the title. Apples are good for you. I might change it. I might change the title. The title might say something like, toenail clipped or some shit. Okay. Oh, Snoopy, they mad about the 10K subs. They mad. They mad. They mad than a motherfucker. Okay? They mad. They paying content creators. Kissing VS's ass, which I would never, ever. Dumb motherfucker, lemon cheesecake over there. The black sector is dead. Nigga, you don't even know where the black sector is. Okay. Y'all want to see LaBanya? I can show you LaBanya right now. What y'all talking about? I can show you LaBanya right now. Wait a minute. Okay. I just saw her. Where the fuck was she at? Okay, give me a second. You know, because, you know, I'm looking through like 500 motherfuckers right now. Okay. I saw the notification. Monty's Food, Monty Woodgrain, and changed his channel name to Food Reviews. Okay, yeah, I got that receipt. Who is this hoe ass nigga? Okay. That was Ness writing something. I saw LaBanya. That's who we looking for. That's who we looking for. And I swear I saw her post. She either made that video yesterday or the day before yesterday. Excuse me. It don't look like she posted anything today. Okay, but I saw her video, one of her videos popped up on my subscription side. But what happens is, as more people upload and upload, okay? You know, shit gets pushed back. Where are you, LaBanya? Damn it. Okay. Well, look, it's getting on my nerves because I know your ass is on here. Okay. Somebody got the channel link. There you go. Okay. I knew I had to look in to see. I don't be looking at the chat. Hold on. Okay. Yeah. Snowflake, you stop. Getting on my nerves. This little bastard, I swear to God, he's getting on my nerves, y'all. Getting on my nerves. Okay.
Good morning, y'all.
Yep, good. There she go.
How y'all doing this morning?
You know that's LaBanya when you hear that voice, y'all. One more time. See, look, that's studio quality right there. That's studio quality right there.
Good morning, y'all. How y'all doing this morning? Me, I'm doing good.
Damn it, that's LaBanya right there. Okay, thank y'all for putting the link in the chat. Okay, thank y'all. Okay. But LaBanya's still out here kicking. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, the beef sector don't know nothing about LaBanya. Order epic battle of LaBanya versus Key Deadman. That wasn't even a promoted event. It was 300-400 people in the goddamn chat. Okay. Real talk. Now, here's my take on the situation at hand, ladies and gentlemen. I think somebody might have been trolling, but, you know, they didn't know that Vic Damone was the king of trolls. Okay? Vic Damone is the king of trolls, and my setup is different, you know? I'm not like these ordinary trolls, you know? We help the trolls become better trolls. That's what we do. We make trolls into better trolls, okay? You don't want to be the troll that's on the outside. You want to be the troll that's on the inside. You don't want to be the troll that's disrespected everywhere you go. You want to be the troll that's respected everywhere you go. You see, now we have trolling classes, right, to show you how to troll, how to really, really, really get it in. You feel me? And it goes back to what I was saying earlier about some of my favorite videos, because, you know, if we go and look, right? Hold on, let me move this screen out the way. Right? If we go and look at what I consider to be my epic troll moment, okay, captured on tape. Okay, it will always stand, like, to me. You know, some people even hate me to this day because I did this, you know? Even though it was years ago, maybe it's because I keep showing it. Maybe it's because I keep showing it, but it was a monumental moment for the King of Trolls. And, you know, it was never, ever duplicated. You feel me? Never duplicated again. Hold up. Let's scroll down here. Okay. It's on the playlist of another channel. Okay. One of my favorite. Okay. Okay, slow up, and this is another Vic Damone intro, another Vic Damone track that I made music that I made. And this video is 5 minutes, 40 seconds long. 5 minutes, 40 seconds long. It is my favorite, personal favorite troll video, troll moment ever. Okay? I still get flack for this. I still get criticized for this because I did this. But, you know, if I didn't do it, I wouldn't be who I was today. Okay? The title of this video is Tommy Sotomayor Ethers Victim Owns Wife. This video has 4,900 views. It is 7 years old, and it feels like I made this video yesterday. Okay? Some of my greatest work. Some of my greatest work. You know, it's definitely in my top five. Okay? Because somebody said I should show a throwback. Right? I don't do no throwbacks. You're right. I don't. So let me show people. Okay? On how Vic Damone, 7 years ago, took the belt and became the champion of all this shit.
Drop that motherfucking beat.
Which creature's worse, that thing that Vic is fucking, or that thing that fucking NBA is fucking? No comment.
Pause. That is Tommy Sotomayor, Slapadon, and Captain Picard. Now, who was there? This is 7 years ago. Tommy Sotomayor, Slapadon, and Captain Picard. Versus me and L Dot, Real Game Radio. Versus me and L Dot, Real Game Radio. You remember how back in the day we was cooking niggas' kids, wives, everything was on the table, right? Everything was on the table. Right? Okay. Continue.
Comment. Hey, you gotta choose one.
Oh, look, shout out to DJ Just J, because I see his ass in the chat. Wait, now y'all, this was 7 years ago. This has nothing to do with today. Okay, y'all see names and shit, you know. This is all old shit. Throwback. Okay?
I gotta go with Mad Black Atheist because that thing.
I have to agree.
Mad Black Atheist's wife is like some. I don't know how old y'all are, but I know how old I am. Have you ever seen this movie called The Stuff?
Nope.
Just go Google it. Go look up movie The Stuff. That stuff looked like his wife.
I do not want to be victimized yet again.
You just go look. I mean, you just. She looked like The Stuff. Just go look it up. Just The Stuff. They even had a theme song. Just can't get enough of The Stuff.
Now, as he's saying this, right? L.A., where's L Dot? Where's Real Game Radio? L.A. calls me on the phone And he's like, Vic, this nigga is live cooking the shit out of you. I'm literally walking to the crib. Do you feel me? LDOT calls me on the phone. This is 2017. He calls me on the phone. He's like, yo, this nigga Tommy is cooking the shit out of you, nigga. He got a whole panel. Them niggas live. They going in on you, Vic. So this, right, when I click on this nigga live stream and I, you know, like red ball back a little bit, I hear him saying all this shit, right? Y'all heard him take all these shots at my wife, and that's what the topic was, right? So niggas can't say that I was just attacking this nigga for no reason, right? That's why I clipped it right here when he was talking about my wife. So it couldn't be no, you know, confusion, right? Okay, so play it back.
See, look like the stuff. Just go look it up. Just the stuff. They even had a theme song. Just can't get enough of the stuff.
Shut your bitch ass up!
Yep, I remember that shit.
Yeah, man, because the shit was eating people. It was like they found this, you know, white people are stupid. They found this yogurt oozing out of the ground and they started eating it.
Yeah, that's disgusting, man. What the fuck is wrong?
That looked like his wife. You cannot say you hate black women when you lay down to one of the clouds that was on Super Mario Brothers. This nigga wife looked like literally one of them clouds. I want to punch her in the stomach and get a free man.
You need to shut the fuck up.
What? What you talking about? Is it how it ended because of authentication issues?
The fuck kind of shit is that?
I'm not allowed to join. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Y'all hold on. Now I done got kicked out because the jackass is in there and I can't get in.
Look at his face. Look at his face. The frustration. Look at his face. Okay? It's all about his face and looking at his face in the moment. Okay? When you play with the king, do you understand? All types of shit starts happening. Okay?
Man, won't let me back in because Vic is on the panel, which is ridiculous. Because he's blocked. And so, well, that doesn't make any sense. If he's blocked, why would it let him on the panel, not me?
Look at him typing in his own chat. Look at him typing in his own chat. I sent him to the chat room. Are you kidding me?
See if I can find my way back in. I'm completely lost. I try to log back in. This dude is on here saying He going, and all I did was ask. I said, is he threatening to expose, slap his child? I'm going to do it to you too, nigga. What? My bad for giving you some money. My bad for thinking maybe you ain't as crazy as all the years that you had been crazy. Whatever you claim you're going to do, though, why not just do it? Doesn't that make it better?
You know, these videos, these videos are for educational purposes. Educational purposes only. Okay. Educational. Educational purposes. You know, up there talking about my goddamn wife. Got me fucked up, nigga. Okay, then when I show the fuck up, look, everybody changed their tune. It's the story of my fucking life. Okay? The story of my life. Please. Looking at these low-level niggas. Okay. Yeah. You said I made him into an old man. Shit. Well, look, it ain't my fault. I just kept up. I just knew that being nice and talking with people would last longer than attacking people. I just knew that, you know, the keys to success wasn't always about negativity. You feel what I'm saying? Because we like being positive over here, okay? We like having fun over here. And, you know, I mean, I, you know, like, even with the whole, you know, 10,000 subs, which I'm grateful for, I'm extremely grateful for, but, you know, if people are subbing to my channel, okay, why wouldn't I show off my talents and show off my skills, okay? Because they hear me do it, right? They hear me do it when I'm in the house, per se, and I got the music on, you feel me? But half the time, if not 100% of the time, even though I didn't sign up with YouTube AdSense because of the subscription level, they had me under YouTube partnership for like 5 years. I've been trying to get out of YouTube partnership. Okay? While everybody is running in, let me get out y'all way because I'm not trying to get in to AdSense. Okay? I want my freedom. I prefer the freedom. I prefer to ask people to donate to the channel versus depending on AdSense and then or saying to, well, basically, I'm saying to the people to donate to YouTube for me on my behalf. No, fuck that. Okay? Yeah. We all about sound quality. We all about, you know, we want to make the building shake. You see? So I tell these idiots that I'm a DJ. right? You see how these niggas reacted? You see how these niggas reacted? Because I told them I was a DJ. Okay. I said, wow, that's sad. Because they have no talent whatsoever. They have no talent whatsoever. Okay, and unfortunately, if I was on AdSense, I couldn't do this.
What's my favorite word?
B-S-S-S.
Why you gotta say it like show?
Yeah. I couldn't do that. Can you do that on AdSense? Niggas want to do that on AdSense. You can't do that. You're going to lose your motherfucking AdSense. Okay. Run that back, Too Short, one more time. Run that back, Too Short.
What's my favorite word?
B-S-S-S.
Why you gotta say it like show?
Yeah, slow down, baby. Girl, why that body going so damn crazy? When it go up, it could go down, baby. If you don't know, well, you know now, baby. Oh, I swing like a pro. Tiger Wood with the stroke, let me put it in the hole. So when I yell flow, get low, bust it down like, oh. From the side to the side, swerving it like, oh. Damn, that ass fat had to whistle like, the way she give top had to whistle like, yeah. Beat the pussy up, had to whistle like.
Back to when they walking in the club. Play, play, you gon' play that belly from the top.
It's a light.
You play belly from the top, then I want you to go to the scene.
It's a light.
Act bad, 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 act bad.
If you look good, act bad. If you look good, act bad. If you look good, act bad. If you look good, act bad. Act bad,
act bad.
Act bad,
act bad,
act bad,
act bad,
act bad,
act bad. My act bad is activated. Hey, look, act bad.
She got the act real bad on the iPhone. Look like she can lay on me, but I ain't the nigga to lie on. One time not long ago, had your bitch doing shit she was known for. Had that lottie dottie, who wanna party? Ooh, lottie dottie, ay, who am I? One time not long ago, had your bitch doing shit she was known for. Had that lottie dottie, ay, who got the chop? Who got the chop? Lottie dottie, ay, I got the bob stick. Oh.
Yeah.
Ready for this one. Queen B knockout collabo. And if you don't know, now you know.
Working all day,
and now it's on.
Pull up and don't pay,
and the line is long.
Girls in the club,
you wanna f-
ice grilling his thugs.
I wanna thump.
Is it cause I'ma shine?
Major ice.
I'm talking about blind ya.
I hate this life.
Never on the scene
without my team.
Cali, sticky green.
It's on and popping. The DJ's
souls. It's on the nine. Believe again. If you happy, then be with him. Go ahead, mommy, breathe again. Go ahead, mommy, breathe again. Don't stop now, straight to the top now. Go ahead, mommy, make it hot now. I need me a love that's gonna make my heart stop now. And what I need is simple. 5'5" with dimples. Potential wife credentials. No.
This is Marvin Gaye. I'd like to wish you all the best. Love each other. Peace be with you. I sure do hope you like this music. God bless you all.
Peace to Keith Murray.
Must be the music.
Yeah, man. Can you do that and be monetized? I don't think you can. I'm positive they are gonna flag your shit down. If I can't do that and be on AdSense, then AdSense is not for me. It can't be for me. It can't be for me if I can't do that on it. Okay? Because I know I've been doing that. This DJ thing? Oh, yeah. I've been doing that longer than AdSense existed. Longer than AdSense existed. I'm positive. Okay? I'm positive. So I look at all of these rookies, okay? And I get it. They want to be, like, seen. But let's keep it a buck. Shaquem then ran out of shit to say. Lemon then ran out of shit to say. These niggas need the beef sector to click they links and argue on they channel. They're not saying shit. They're not creating anything. Not offering you a goddamn thing. Okay. So again, me being a DJ, right? How can I do a whole DJ show on live and not be kicked off of YouTube? Hold on, let me go get something to drink as I think about this real quick. On how I do this. Hold on, let me show y'all how we do this.
Chase that little motherfucker down the goddamn streets. He called himself trying to get around a car. Okay, that's probably what blew it, man. Look, ooh, he had me so mad. I caught his little ass, he was 18 years old. Little motherfucker. Okay. And I know y'all heard all that. Ooh, he is a hot mic. I know you heard all that. The mic wasn't on mute. Ooh-wee.
Now, back to what I was saying. How do I do a whole DJ show and not get kicked off of YouTube? How do I showcase my talent, right? Which YouTube really don't allow, right? I can only do like bits and pieces. Well, at that point, I had to create my own website. Okay. And when I go live on my own website, I don't have to worry about YouTube flagging me. And then we have the decision, right? Because when I go live on my website, those videos do not stay up. But anybody that is interested of going to my website, the link is in the About section. And you can go there right now and see that I'm live right now on my website. While I'm live on YouTube right now. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the live on YouTube and I'm going to continue my live on my website where there is no flags, there are no moderators, there's none of that. And we'll do our DJ show on the website. And anybody that wants to come to the DJ show, they can come to the website. But if not, they can stay here. But we're going to do the show regardless. Okay? Because the people support this channel. The people donate to this channel. So I'm going to continue to do what it is I do on this channel. Okay. Now again, anybody that wants to continue with the show, I suggest you go in the About section. You'll see a link there. Oh, it's not missing, Snoopy. They made it into an arrow now. When you click the arrow on the right hand side, it opens up and you see all of the options there. They just moved it when they changed the screen. They just moved it. It's still there. They have the website link, the PayPal, the Cash App, all of that. You know, YouTube with their screen transformations. You know, they did that shit overnight. Okay. Shout out to Roy, because Roy's on the website first. He know that Vic Damone is the hottest goddamn DJ in the motherfucking planet. And it's Saturday, too. Who else gonna hit put on the hot shit but Vic Damone? Who else got it? Nobody. We got the herb on deck. We got the drinks on deck. Okay, the food is already here. The chat room on the website is wide open. I don't want your email. I don't want your personal information. You can stay totally anonymous in that chat. What's up, Sexy 30? Come on over to the website, girl. Click that little arrow where they move the About section to. Because we on the website now. We big balling. Okay? We got to move away from the peons. Yeah. Roy always gets it. I think Roy is signed up to the website. So that's why he get there first. Okay. Roy downloaded the app. Shout out to Roy. I didn't even promote the app. I should promote the app, but I'm not. I get y'all the link. We go right to the motherfucking website. I ain't got time for y'all to be backing up, uploading another app, go to the app home screen. No. We're going to skip all that. Fuck that. We go right over to the goddamn website chat room. And again, this chat room on the website will not stay open. The stream will not stay up. So, for all of you on YouTube, goodbye. Okay, we're going home. You dig? Yeah, we're going back to the house now. So we're going. Yeah, we're going to slide over to the website where we can have a little bit. Well, we can have a lot more fun on the website. You know, it's a lot more fun over there. You know, the freedom of the website is phenomenal. So let's continue on the website.